field at the end of our avenue, whilst it's quieter than usual, not too many dogs or people walking past, just taking